Karen.
Yes, I love you.
Karen? It's the one I've been waiting for. Ah, does Karen have a last name?
Can't remember.
You can't remember?
No, but God bless her, she has just put me over the top. I now have 1,000 Facebook friends. I've worked so hard for this. Friending everyone I've ever gone to school with, worked with, dated, or met. I mean, the toughest part for me was trolling through the hundreds and hundreds of random members for anyone willing to accept my invite.
You know how many criminals cruise the internet picking through your chat logs looking for intelligence information?
You're not on Facebook, are you?
No.
MySpace?
No.
LinkedIn?
No.
Twitter?
No.
Friendster?
Friendster. I'm an undercover agent.
I love Friendster. It's not normal.
You're telling me what's normal? I've never even seen you wear pants.
I meant Dom.
Oh.
Friendster's only popular in Southeast Asia now.
Three of the coolest people I've ever met are from Myanmar.
The normal's relative. More often than not, online social networking communities are a pathetic attempt to fulfill the needs of the intersocially challenged. You know, people fearful of face-to-face risk-taking. Just a theory.
What is this, Mr. Callan?
That is a knit combed cotton.
With a blood stain.
I would never bleed on your wardrobe. I had to be a bad guy.
Good, bad, or ugly, I don't care. The point is you neglected to tell me about it, and now it's set long enough so that it might be permanent.
Hetty, it's just a shirt.
No, 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 no. This is not just a shirt. This is a Savile Row 100% polished Egyptian cotton, hand-stitched with pearl buttons. That thing you're wearing is just a shirt.
Yeah. But it's a comfy shirt.
Your new color scheme is black.